The minder role was to have started the first day on the US tour. I was specifically, I'd moved away from having anything to do with sound, anything to do with the back line. My job would have been make sure Ian takes his medication, you know, get Ian back to the hotel, try to have him go to bed, you know, make sure that he ate properly. Because quite obviously, you know, once we would be on tour in America, you know, the world was a much different place, you know. The band would be playing places where fans of all sexes would be quite predatory and, you know, want to have their 10 minutes of fame, whatever, you know, being there with, you know, the new Jim Morrison, because, you know, that's what America, I think, would have seen Ian as. So, you know, it's, you know, yeah, let's do this. I mean, it would have been a fantastic job to have done as well. It would have given me more time with Ian, you know, because at the very start, we were very close and we'd sort of drifted apart. But, you know, then I would have had more time with him. And, you know, we could have gone through, you know, the dream. The dream was still there, but it was sort of modifying it to fit, you know, Ian's medical condition.